To simplify a raised to the negative 1/2 power, we are going to use the formula below and move the negative exponent down to the denominator of the fraction. Simplifying gives us 1 over the square root of a. Rationalizing the denominator, we get square root a over a as our final answer.